是，但是在很多年前，十几二十年前，亚洲房车赛的时候，在马来西亚比赛就经常会碰到这样子，尤其是在那个罗浮的那个上浪，上浪赛车场经常都是这么大，但是已经有十几二十年没看过这么大的风车比赛。
欢迎七分钟后玩，要走喽，干，
开心。走多啊！
然后我那已经订好了，我看那就一样啊。
在第一回合比赛的时候，其实我的时间跑得还可以啦，单圈时间都还算稳定。开到最后的时候，实在体力有点不支了，但也刚刚好可以进站换手。想不到很开心的进站换手的时候，车子进来不是要按那个 speed limit 吗？那个限速，它有个顺序啊。譬如你看看我现在都白痴，我又忘记在左边右边了。不然 anyway， 我按错了按钮，造成这个电脑的控制有一点错误。停下来的时候，它并没有熄火。很久它才熄火，所以就浪费了一些时间。然后因为它不是自动熄火，我们用其他的方法强迫熄火的时候，我的变速箱卡住了，档位打不进去。我的搭档的 Jesse 换的手坐上车的时候，我们就浪费了非常长的一段时间才出品。这个错误造成我们在第一回合当中毫无竞争力的丧失了十几秒的时间。这是我一个很大的一个失误。在最后的这个剩下两圈的时候，已经在前几名了，但是就是这样子，前面有人运气不好搞砸了，后面的运气水温还是带着。我们在倒数第二圈的时候，还是爆了胎推了赛。第一回合就是在悔恨不如意当中给结束了。
年纪还是真的
有
啊，
有啦。
我后来不运动，我都觉得我都完全不行。
单圈时间做得到，但是耐力、耐久度实在是体力太差。
You
know auto shutdown?
酒店。
今天选举。
Right side.
No left side.
选举看门好大。
Man, I'm stop. What?What's going on?
At this door, F.
Then I try to this, then they show me
F. Yeah.
They show me this one. So you are already open the door, then I still do this.
Yeah, I saw.
Then I say, I'm sorry the gear. After I say sorry, I'm feeling really disappointed and sorry. So I just, I'm so sorry, then I walk up.
I forgot my teammate.
Still red. Who's going to get the better start? Would it be Alessio?
long. It was a good stint. Clearly our race setup is better than our quali setup, because the tire just stayed alive, and we clearly had an edge on all the other guys in some areas, so yeah, we can be happy.
BMW of Jun San Chen, that's 91. Carlos running third. Fabian Schiller has taken over the racing. Big Benter on the brakes into turn 12, but the punch that BMW has out of the final. Driver's eye view around the circuit here, going into turn 8, into the little dip on the inside, using the curbs very nicely indeed. Better run of it there for Kevin Chen in third place. Jeffrey Lee's hanging on and falling off. A bash up the back for him there, and then a clout from the second of the BMWs, sorted by not one but two BMWs in the space of 5 seconds. And really unfortunate for the second of the BMWs there, number 91 for Jun San Chen. The bonnet thumped up. He had nowhere else to go because the BMW.
冲出来，他也没办法走啊！那个地方很窄啊，他怎么走？
是啊，他不能动。
我也不知道怎么办，真的蛮摆烂的。车子来直接弹射出来，卡米卡自己，我要讲什么呢？
大哥，你把你感觉那个，
我真的打不住。
我知道，
没关系，
没事。
OK，
好了，没事。
好，
没事。结果我们，
对呀，我们应该三个
还自己站在一起。
但是要怎么样讲？那还我的好朋友，哎，也没想到，人家有大游艇，不在乎，我只有小跑车而已，好惨，我要讲的是真的，你看，虽然是剩下一圈半，赛车不到最后方可及麾下，你永远不知道会发生什么事，你永远不知道你比赛的情况会怎么样。
What's the first race? 2019 or 18 was the first time. And this is today or this weekend is the best air I ever saw. I tell you, this is. You can go to Europe race and you will be minimum midfield or higher.
虽然讲那么多 ，AI 车队永远都是比完比赛，不管输赢都是要 party 的。
You know, I know that today the result is not so good. Okay, I'm stupid driver in car, always something happen. But most terrible is my Taiwan friend is most stupid driver inside the AMG. Okay. So there's a reason we have a logo here. However, we have a party tonight. We have in the hotel, the Red Room. We are booking the food and prepare the alcohol, and also have a karaoke. The coming singer song also everybody can join. And maybe then later we can have another after party. Wherever, we always party like we are fucking win, okay? Because we are winner, thank you. Because we don't win, we our life, thank you.
我们还是包下饭店的餐厅，我们还是开了 party. 这是 AI 的传统，永远要尽兴。如果比赛不能尽兴，输了比赛就一边愁眉苦脸，然后很干，然后很不准，那就失去了运动的精神了啊！对，运动加必有运动的精神，不管输不管赢，都要能够很谦虚的必须要去检讨的，然后去追寻下一场比赛的胜利。那每一场比赛完，我们都要很尽兴的、开心的 party， 因为这是赛车的本质，赛车就是为了 除了竞赛要参与享受这个赛车的运动以外，我们就是要很 enjoy 我们的人生，人生就是要玩乐，要开心。